Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal Completes Fez. In our last episode, we got to here. And, yeah, now I'm kind of lost. I think I got to the point where it's like, I don't know what I'm doing. Well, not, but I've run out of stuff to specifically do. To my knowledge, anyway, just going to turn this down a little. Yeah, so, because that unlocked that section. Is there anything upstairs up here? I see this. I don't know anything. So I want to get 32 cubes, I think it was, to get to somewhere else. But I need to know. Where to go? Oh, that section over there looks kind of empty. So find the door with crying river. Nope, that's a bell tower. It's a tree. This one, yep, there he is. So judging by the map here, there's loads of things coming up here that I don't have visited. Oh, okay, what the hell is that? Oh, there was an owl over there. Oh, this was... Gosh, there's a secret in there. A small gate? What's a small gate? Yeah, so there's an owl. Must visit the owl. My owl visiting desire may be related to a discovery of a walkthrough. Shouldn't want to get to the fuck of that. Like that. So that's where it came from, so I don't want to get there. That'll do it. Hey buddy, what's going on? Hello? 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 Many are one, one is many. What? Why? I guess. Shit. Whoa, the vagaries have happened. What's up there? Okay, so now what? Like a dozen friggin' doorways here. Let's just go through this one. Oh, that's that crazy ass one. Hey, the corruption's gone. What have I not been through here? Whoa, hey, Mushroom Kingdom. Actually, no, this place is familiar. I need double this. Where am I going to get another 16 damn cubes from? What is that? Ancient artifact. Okay. I don't even know what that means. I mean, I know what this right means. So nothing sums up this, so that section is done. Where are the rest of these doorways? What is that? I want to get in here. Yo, let me in. Nothing. The door behind the waterfall. There is shit, actually. So, you can see it. So how do I get in that doorway? Gotta shut off the waterfall, I guess. How do I shut off the waterfall? Shut off waterfall. Bye bye waterfall. No. There's quite a few areas that look like they could be doors and shit, but I don't know how you'd get them. Well, no, that's all done. Point being here. clearly. I'm lost, I don't know what to do. And it talks to the turtle. Hey turtle, shut up the water. Shut up the water. Shut it, shut it. Corruption graph in here too. Jeez, this got loads of... Oh. Loads of places to explore. So that's... So mental. I say several directions from here have stuff. Oh, now it's cropped again. Awesome. So apparently, they have, they mean numbers. I don't know the numbering system in this game. I'd rather not have to use a guide. But I think I'm going to ultimately end up having to use something in here. I want to get all the way up there, but even that, I've got to find discover a secret to get through it. So that's fun. Splat! I'm twirling around a bit. Boom, boom. I passed through an area that had a cube in it before, didn't I? I wonder where that was. I already lost it. To one of the other ones. Yes, yes. Yes. Oh shit, that was close. Oops. Yep, let's go. So somewhere here. Yeah. Entrance to another room. But where is it? Something there, I see it right there. Is that more of the bloody language bullshit? Hmm. Huh. He just woke up, don't rest up, I guess. Wait a second, is this... What? That's not what I wanted to happen. Darn it. Never could get to the top of this, could I? This is a door up there, so... I reckon it's something to do with this little obelisk here. Right. The reason I'm doing crazy shit like that is there's meant to be code bollocks, languageness or something. How do I get up there? That's too high. Obviously I can get to here. Jump higher, higher. Okay, that wasn't what I expected. Really? So this goes back to the lighthouse directly. Oh no, I missed that last time. This is heretofore unexplored, this section. So crazy. This game is crazy. I don't know how I'm going to get across there. Hmm. I reckon it's got something to do with one of these. Oh, wait a minute. Hey! So crazy. So, who did this? Oh, front page! Hey. This tall thing through the doorway. Is that all that's in this map? No, it's not. Jesus, it's a treasure box. And a path. Oh, fuck, what the? What does that mean? Whoa, hey, whoa. This is a chunky hub area. Please have like 17 cubes. Oh, what? That was dumb. Oh, that's nifty. Oh, that's even nifty. Dang, now we're suddenly got a bridge that goes the entire way across. Shit, bye. Oh, another owl. Hi buddy, what's going on? Hexahedron update, what even? Yep, okay. I'm just gonna take your word for it. How is there no doors there? So there. Gonna get through to stand there. Hey, get back here. Is that a whole cube? Sure aren't. So is this... Yeah, no, what? Everything's corrupt. Joy, joy, happy joy. This is suspect. Raising the alert. Oh, raising low on me! That will squish me. No, it will not. Trixie. Yeah, baby. Of course not everything is completed. Cube there. Wow, how do I even remotely get up there? That's... Oh, okay. Hello. That's... go with it. So maybe a door in there somewhere. And it's not. Oh no, wrong way. That's the one we like. That's great. So we can see what's happening here, right? So it's not that one. climb back up. That one either. It's our time, huh? But I'm finally going to finish this puzzle. Is it this one? I don't even know if I'm doing the puzzle right, I could be missing a component. Aha! Oh god, these sewers. Ooh, it's Uppy Denny's. Oh Jesus, I wasn't expecting that. What now? Aha! There you go. Bang, this is a cube. And that'll do us for now. This has been, This has been Primal Gaming, and Primal continues to complete Fez. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. And as always, we'll see you next time. Bye for now.